Hello, my dear student. A very good morning to all of you. I hope you are staying in home and enjoying your study. Yes or no? So, in previous classes, I have completed. Okay. So, I have completed the chapter Food, where does it come from? So, today I will discuss the question answer or exercise. So go through the page number 6 and come to the question number 1. So first question, read first question again and then tell me. So what is it? Is the exercise page number 6? Okay, exercise. So it is the question answer. Okay, so first question, do you find that all living beings need the same kind of food? Okay, so do you think, okay, do you find that all living need the same kind of food? Yes or no, tell me. So no. Why? Because in classes we know about the all living organism have a different kind of food. So I am a human being, I am eating both plant and animal, so I am eating omnivorous. Yes or no? Only you think about the horse, goat, cow, buffalo. They are herbivorous, they are eating grass only. So they are eating same think about the horse and me. So we are both eating different type of food. Yes or no? So the question is there, do you find that? Okay. So all living being need the same kind of food. So it is no. Okay. So write the answer. First question answer. Question number one. So answer it may be. Okay. So first of do you means you have to say no. Okay. No. Different animal eating different kind of food. Depending on kind of food. Okay, so think about that. So no. Okay, so first question, do you find that all organisms, living beings need same kind of food? So this answer would be no. So because we know the different organisms have a different type of food, so no, different animal eat different kind of food depending on kind of food. Okay, animal are divided into three types. Yes or no? Three types. Okay, so first one is it is herbivore. Okay, so then second one is carnivore. Yes or no? Third one is omnivore. So first we'll discuss. So depending upon the food, okay, so animal are divided into three types. One is the first one is the herbivore, second one is the carnivore, third one is the omnivore. So first one is the herbivorous. Okay, the animal that eat plant product. Okay, so already I have written this. and you have to copy. The animal that eat the plant product are called herbivore. Okay, example. Tell me example. Okay. So tell so many examples there. Yes or no? So it is a cow. Yes or no? Buffalo. Yes or no? Then goat. Yes or no? So these are the example of herbivores. Then come to carnivores. The animal that eat only flesh. Flesh means chicken. Okay, flesh are called carnivores. Okay, example. So it is a lion. Yes or no? Then tiger. Yes or no? So eagle. So these are the example of carnivores. Okay, come to third one is omnivorous. Okay, so omnivorous, you now tell me the plant, the animal that eat both plant and animal product. Okay, the animal that eat both plant and animal product are called omnivorous. Yes or no? Omnivorous. So tell me example of omnivorous. It is human. Yes or no? Human is come under omnivorous. Then monkey. So so many examples there about omnivorous. Okay, omnivorous. Okay, so in exam what will happen, your question will come out to suppose multiple choice question. Okay, so there we find out the four omnivorous and another one is carnivorous. Okay, so you have to find out the which one is carnivorous. Okay, so this is the question answer about the first question. Come to second question. So read the second question. What is the second question what they ask? Okay, so read the second question. What? So name five plants and their parts that we eat. Okay, so in second question they ask name five plants name and their parts that we eat. Okay, so question number 2, question number 2, it is answer. Okay, so write five plants name they we. Okay, write five plants name and their parts we eat. Okay, so tell me five parts. So first of plant vegetable, plant then edible part. Edible part means the part which we can eat. Okay, edible means the part which we can eat. Edible parts. Yes or no? So suppose carrot. Okay, so carrot, which part we are eating? Carrot. So it is a root. Yes or no? Okay, then come to potato. potato is a, tell me it is which part? It is leaf, it is stem, okay? Or it is root, it is a, potato is a stem. Yes or no? Then, five part na, they told five part, one, two is your, okay? The third one is cauliflower. You think cauliflower? Cauliflower is a fruits, leaves, what? So, cauliflower is a flower, okay? Cauliflower. This is a flower. Yes or no? Then, come to beans, okay? Beans is a what? It is a leaf, seed. We are eating a beans, okay? It is which part of the plant? So, it is the what? It is the seed. Yes or no? Then come to, suppose apple, okay, apple, so it is the, which part of the plant, so it is a fruits, okay, yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is over, yes or no, so many examples already I told you, so example of roots, leaves, stem, okay, so you can write, okay. So it is over second question. Come to third question. Match the item given in the column A with that in column B. Okay. So match the following column A and column B. So come to question number 3. Match the following column A. So in this column 1 some question are given. So the matching question is given in column B. You have to match from column 1 to column B. Okay. So first question, it is a question number 3, answer, okay. So column 1 it is given, column A, column B. So column A and column B. Okay. So column A first given what? So it is a thing A. Okay. So it is a milk. Then curd. Paneer. Then ghee. Okay. Column B, this is spinach, yes, cauliflower, then C, lion, and a tiger, D, herbivore. So it is given in column A. Come to column B. Okay. Think it is one. Eat other animal. Eat other animal. Okay. Second, eat plant and plant product. Eat plant and plant product. Yes or no? Third question, are vegetable? Yes or no? Fourth one, are all animal product? All animal product. Okay. So this is the column A and column B, so you have to match, okay, which one is it? So first of milk, curd, paneer, ghee, where we get these things? So milk we get from the cow, yes or no? Curd also we get from the milk, because where milk first we get from the milk cow, paneer also we get from the milk, okay, ghee also we get from the milk, so all are we get from the milk, so that's why where we get milk, So we get from the animal. So these are all milk, egg, curd, paneer and ghee are the what? Are all animal product? Yes or no? So you have to join here. Okay? So you have to join here. Milk, all are animal product. So come to spinach and cauliflower. Okay? Spinach and cauliflower. Spinach, cauliflower and carrot. So tell me, spinach is a vegetable, cauliflower is a flower and carrot is a, it is also vegetables. So all are what? All are vegetables. Yes or no? So B is equal to third. Then lion and tiger. Okay? So lion and tiger, tell me. So they eat other animal. Yes or no? So it will be first. Yes or no? They eat other animal. Then herbivorous. Herbivorous, we now eat plant and plant product. So it is a herbivorous B. It may second. Yes. So this is the next the following question of your third question. It is over. Come to question number 4. So come to question number 4. So it is fill in the blanks. Okay. Fill in the blanks. Question number 4. Okay. So already question is given. So only you, I am writing answer. You have to write both question and answer. Okay. So question number answer. First one, it is A. A. So tiger is A. So option is given herbivorous. Herbivore, plant, milk, sugarcane and carnivore. So tiger is a dash because it eats only meat. So tiger is a dash. It is a herbivorous, omnivorous or carnivorous. Tiger eat flesh or chicken. So it is a carnivorous. Okay. Question answer B should be carnivore. Okay. Come to second. So deer eats only plant product and so it is called deer eat only plant product, so it is called herbivorous. Okay, so we now who eat only plant and plant product is called herbivorous. Okay, come to question number C. Parrot eat only dash product. Okay, so parrot only eat only plant product. Yes or no? Or it is parrot. Okay, in your home have a parrot? Yes or no? So parrots only eat the plant product. Okay, come to question number D. The dash that we drink, which come from cow, buffalo and goats, in an animal product. Okay, so dash we drink. Okay, what we drink, we get from the cow, buffalo and from the animals, it is a milk. Yes or no? So we get or drink milk, we get from the cow, buffalo, other animal. Yes or no? So we get sugar from dash. Where we get sugar? So we get sugar from the sugar cane. So your question answer is over. So and next period I will discuss the next chapter. It is the component of food. So this is the your question answer. This exercise is over. You have to write down the exercise and complete your class work. And one thing remember, you have to revise one time. So sometimes I will maybe take a test on this chapter. So if you have any doubt on this chapter, you can put comment on the my channel. Okay, so thank you. Have a nice day.